Every day we lit, yeah. You can't tell me shit, yeah. Remember I was broke, yeah. Now I'm getting rich, yeah.
Hey, when you diamond colder than a bitch, then you know you lit. When you quick to take a nigga bitch, then you know you lit.
Every day we lit, yeah. Every day we lit, yeah. Every day we lit, yeah. Every day we lit, yeah.
Every day we lit. Every day we lit. Every day we lit, yeah. Every day we lit.
Can't wait to get that vodka run. Put it on my.
Everybody, we're going with another video, and today I'm doing a skateboard setup. So I got some 139 one out of better trucks, and I've been skating these for a good about a month or so I just broke them in. And these wheels are gonna be blood orange wheels, they're gonna be 53 millimeters, and they got down kind of small, and right now they're probably like 50 millimeters, if I'm guessing. And the bones, red bearings, that's what we're skating. Hardware is just like some 1-inch hardware that they gave me. It's just plain hardware, and it's just a grip tape, all plain black in the high row. That's just what I ride with, and the new board I'm riding is gonna be a wheel, an 8.25. See that? 8.25. You're adding one tip up here. So let's just get right into it. If y'all know me, I like to cut my grip tape in half. So I'm gonna find a decent spot to cut it. And I should do so right now. I'm gonna try something new, so if I fuck up, oh well. But hopefully I don't. And I can feel the pressure. Louis on the leather. It's a big world, I'm just cooling. Made the money. Alright, instead of doing a straight line, I did some like zigzag. I don't know if you can see that on here. Yeah, you can barely see it a little bit. Maybe. Can't see that. So I'm just gonna turn it on and see how it goes. With a lamb like a okay, I had to rip that last part off because the grip tape wouldn't go on, so I'm gonna try to re-stick it. Made the money do a backflip in so big world, I'm just cooling. With a lamb like a spaceship, I don't wanna talk now, I just wanna go out now. Okay, it's a little bit better, but yeah. Got them all plotting, fakes got me cautious. Don't care what you feel like, glowing like a nightlight. Don't care what you feel like, need my honeys real tight. Money do a backflip, money do a cartwheel. Cash do gymnastics, don't care how these scrubs feel. Alright, got it nice and neat outlined. Time to cut the board up. Alright, so that perfect. Alright, so I just got the hose cut out.
Shawty bring them racks out, watch me fucking ball out. Backwood coughing, gas got me nauseous. Got them all plotting, fakes got me cautious. Don't care what you feel like, blowing like a nightlight. Don't care what you feel like, need my honeys real tight. Money do a backflip, money do a cartwheel. Cash do gymnastics, don't care how these scrubs feel. Smoking good pressure. Smoking good pressure. And I can't feel the pressure. Money on the dresser. I'm smoking good pressure. Smoking good pressure. And I can't feel the pressure. Louis on the leather. It's a big world, I'm just cooling.
Alright, so I finished the board. What it looks like. Let me know how it did on the gripping, setting it up, everything. Let me know how it did. And the question today is, do you ride skateboard trucks? Do you like them loose or tight? I prefer mine like medium. I don't know, I could spin mine and shit. I prefer my medium loose. I like getting a little bit loose truck, but not too loose. But that's it. If y'all did like this video, make sure you give it a big old thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Make sure to leave a comment down below. Thank you, and always stay tuned. Peace out.